Here comes Darren Erstad. He is 0 for 3. He has grounded out twice and struck out. Bottom of the ninth.
Once again, when Carlos has missed, he hasn't missed by much tonight. That slider just stayed a little up. He's been so in control in this ball game, and by that I mean harnessing his emotions out there on the mound and focusing all his energy on the pitches that he has to execute. He has to continue to do that here.
2-1. By the way, as we mentioned, DeRosa now playing second, Fukudome in right. Astros up on the top step in the third base dugout. Here's a 2-1 pitch, fouled back, 2-2. Tons of Cub fans here in Milwaukee. This is technically a home game for the Astros. The 2-2 pitch, he bounced it up there. About the only time he's missed badly all night.
Not as badly as he missed, he did miss in his favor. You don't want to hang a breaking ball up there. Well, a 2-2 count to a good hitter like Darren Erstad. He missed, and he missed by a wide margin that time.
Three and two with two outs. Here's a pitch. Swing and a miss. A no-hitter. Carlos Zambrano has no hit. The Houston Astros. His teammates couldn't get to the mound fast enough. And how often have we said he has no hit stuff tonight? He finally did it.
A lot of questions surrounding this start for Carlos Zambrano. It had been 12 days since he pitched in a major league game, has had some shoulder discomfort. I think he answered a lot of questions tonight.
Runners, a walk to Bourne in the fourth. He hit Pence in the fifth. That was it. As he acknowledges the Cubs fans here in attendance tonight, and really every baseball fan in attendance had to appreciate what they just witnessed.